I get those goosebumps every time. I need the Heimlich. Throw that to the side. Yo. I get those goosebumps every time. Yeah, when you're not around, when you throw that to the side. Yo. I get those goosebumps every time. Yeah, 713 through the 281. Yeah, I'm riding. Why they on me?
Right now, I don't. Let's see what they got going on. They got a sweet play show. Let's check it out. Who's sober enough to do this?
Clean cut, dude.
Oh, yes! Let's go,
that's like $300, Zach.
Oh my god. Go on now.
Are you doing a knock?
I got it.
What up, guys? Welcome to the University of Florida. This is Phi Delta Theta, and I'm Paul.
What's going on, baby?
What up?
I'm excited to check it out, man.
Let's check it out, boys.
First room is the ballroom, which is where we study, and we have chapter every week on Mondays. Quick little fun fact, this is actually the biggest Phi Delta chapter in the entire world. We've had 3,700 guys come through here over the last 100 years.
That's the first composite, yeah, 1924.
It's a house from like the 1930s. Let's go upstairs. This is the second floor. There's 18 rooms in this floor. I'll show you the first room. It's our president's room. I'll show you the next room. This is our biggest room in the house. Little social rooms where we play like poker and stuff at night. This is our pool room. This is our dining room where we all eat every day. Anyways, this is our courtyard.
Westbrook for the mid. Oh my god.
Wow.
All right, Phi Delta UF, I appreciate these guys a ton. We're gonna be going out with them tonight. These guys are awesome.
Follow the Instagram, Phi Delta UF.
Boom, Phi Delta UF, double handshake.
Double handshake.
I do this every time, dude. And he was chirping me, he's like, yo, dude, you double handshake, I do it every time.
What's going on, guys? We have a special guest tonight, my friend John. He's a little bit tall, but.
You can get a percent, but I want the most. Got a house with a lake, so I bought a boat. About to switch up a play that's inaudible. State to state, private jet with some auto hoes. Had to run up more dollars than follows. Me and Bay take the week off and cop them. That's a gamble, I'm playing a lotto. I'm betting it all, cause I know that I got them. Remember me, I was driving in Impalas. We don't beef if it's problems, we solve them. I remember that dude through revolver. I bought for my partner, he died in an argument. They was hating, that's why I'm way farther.
This boy right here is the reason I'm here today. Been a fan of the boys. Sent me the fucking application and Rick Zoom meeting me and like really wanted my dick, so he got me on the team.
No, dude, you good?
Yeah, nice
yo, you're
you,
taller than Harrison. Man.
Holy fuck! Holy yo, shit!
Dude, how tall are you?
7'1".
Oh my god, bro!
This dude's gonna fucking wreck the dance floor, and he's already hammered off three.
I'm not hammered.
You're gonna be hammered.
Listen up, guys. Headed right now to the range. A little bit late. Let's go to the range. Let's have a night. And it's also freezing, by the way, in Florida. You can see my breath. Oh, that's actually fucked up.
Hey, rubber band honey, this shit keep on coming. I'm thumb. Move like a mummy, the drill got him slumpy. Junkie, add to the combo if it's about money. I'm thumb. Used to be bummy, turn nothing to something. I got my bank account, jump.
Yo, this guy is the wingman I need in my life. Say, we're talking to two girls. He told her I was in the NBA. She's like, yo, you're in the NBA? No hesitation. Oh, yeah, yeah, I am. She's like, wait, are you in the NBA too? I said, yeah, we got practice tomorrow. I'm gonna knock Cap Sig, like, mansion. Mansion. Let's do it. I'm gonna try not to do a double fuck. What's up, boys?
Hey, what up?
Welcome to Cap Sig. Come on.
Let's go. Thank you, boys.
So this is our chapter hall. The old chapter. We got our alumni library over there.
Nice.
Just a little study space, shit like that.
This is our dining hall.
Oh yeah, we got a whole ass chocolate milk machine. Look at that.
I'm gonna come.
This is our sports bar, where we throw our pre's, coats, stuff like that. This pod is called the dojo, and so three people live in here.
I thought you were doing this tour too.
Yo, fuck down bad. So this is a typical double room.
How many brothers live in here?
It's probably about 50.
Yeah, about 50, 55. Here's another example of a double.
But rooms like this?
This is where the gambling happens, I guess.
Oh, here's the poker room.
Oh, double down.
Uh-oh, is that?
You gotta double down. Oh, double. Oh,
bang!
I already told you, bro.
17.
Yeah, good game. Yeah.
Come on. So this is another little triple called the bubble. We have our pit.
A little sand pit?
A little bit of a sand pit action going on. Okay, Kappa Sig, beautiful. Honestly, one of the best Virginia houses we've toured. Jack, I appreciate you a ton. Follow us on Instagram at UF Kappa Sig. Come out if you want to make the most of your college experience. Rush Kappa Sig in the spring or the fall, you know what to do.
That double handshake. Double handshake.
All right, boys, it's fucking final game day, dude. It has been a fucking time, dude. I'm excited to get the day going. We're going to the fort. Everyone at UF, they know what the fort is. We got Happy Dads on deck. Chip's got them interviews ready to go. Got about 2 hours till game time.
Dude, I'm fucking ready to go, man.
Honestly, I'm ready. I get a good feeling, yeah. Oh,
sometimes I get a good feeling. How long should us dudes be lasting in bed? Just give it to me.
It depends.
It depends on what?
30 fucking seconds. Yes, I can. Doubt better leave. I'm running with this
plan. Pull me, grab me, grab from the hook. You can't have me. I'll be. What's the craziest thing you've seen or done at a party? Bro, like three midgets in a circle? Bro, taking a fucking whole bottle, three of them, just shoving it, taking it down, bro. I don't even know how to explain it, bro. The US to Taiwan. Now who can say that? I want to play back. Mama knew I was a needle in a haystack. You guys name?
My name's Donald Duck.
My name's Carmen.
The craziest story I've seen is a threesome on a roof of a frat house. That was a story.
You were a little jealous a little bit.
I mean, you gotta wanna be in that situation.
How long should motherfucking dudes last in bed?
Like Wolf of Wall Street shit. Taking the midgets, then throwing them into the fucking bucket, running around. Dude.
I don't know what parties this guy's going to, but that's unreal.
This kid right here,
yeah.
Turned up in his shoe. Like, take his shoe back up, he hit his thumb, threw it back up in the shoe, drank it again, shot him again, and he carried the night. I know what the fuck I'm saying.
Game, baby. Florida, FSU. We're gonna hop in, we're gonna student section, we're gonna fucking rage.
And we're gonna drink each other off.
We're one dude.
Yeah, and we're gonna drink.
Definition of buzzing is the 3, 4, 5 dudes here.
Yep, and we're gonna drink
Chip,
each other off.
Chip, stop pissing on random places. Let's go to the game.
Yo, where's he going, bro?
All right, boys, I am down bad. It's the last leg of the trip, and I have $36 left in my account. All I want to do is turn this tide around and get back onto the right path. So I called up my boy Zach from Bet Online, and I was like, yo, listen, if you want to come back onto the West Coast tour with us, I'm gonna need an absolute lock today. So he hit me back. He's like, listen, there's nothing else that I would want more than to see you degenerates back on another trip. So Florida Moneyline, hit that, hit it all in, and that's it. And I'll see you boys on the West Coast tour.
I am back. What it do, baby?
All right, boys, listen up. Checks are looking a little dry, okay? I had zero money, lost all my money last week after the U-Miami game. It's bad, okay? I lost $1,000 in 13 weeks. I get it. This ain't the end of me, okay? I'm coming back stronger than this. Give Mac the win. You know, he needs it. The guy would cry if he lost the bet. So, you know, give Mac the dub on the tour. But all you got to know is I'm coming back, okay? Chip's coming back.
All right, boys, we're at the game right now. I got two best plays today. I have one parlay, Florida for the money line, and then I have the under for the game. Will there be overtime today? I said yes to that. I think it's going to be a very close game. Thanks, Bet Online. Cheers.
For this life, I cannot change. In the hills, deep off in the main. Eminem, sweet like candy cane. Drop the top. Pop it, let it bang. For this life, I cannot change.
Alright, boys, it's currently 7-7. I am fucking sweating my dick off right now. We left the game. To be honest, this stadium straight up packed to the fucking T. You guys killed it. Definitely gonna stay till the end. I know the vibe because it's a good fucking game. Athletics locked in. But what we're gonna do, we're going to Midtown though because we haven't experienced it yet. We will not experience it tonight because we're going downtown Simon.
Hey, guys, this is our last night of the trip.
Sunday morning, I've never felt more alive at 7:30 a.m.
This guy's I feel like I'm about to throw chunks.
I'm gonna start athletics.
8.8.
8.5.
And 8.7 here.
It was packed to the tits.
Packed.
We left at halftime, but it was a good game and it was rocking. We saw on the TV, it was rocking all game long.
The Swamp fucks. Yeah. The SEC school, their facilities are dope. It was fucking rocking. I liked the
you
chomp.
Like the atmosphere too, like for the tailgating was like crazy. The whole city was just going around.
Buzzing.
Everyone was at the bars for the game if they weren't actually at the game. So like just the whole city kind of shut down for the game.
Greek Life boys, I gave it a 9-1 here.
9.3.
Hi, man, 9.2.
I honestly think this has got to be some of the best Greek Life in the country. Their houses are great. They have a frat row going on there, and then they have like houses mixed in. Best frat here, probably Phi Delt, isn't even on the row, and they fuck.
The Fort was honestly one of the best tailgates behind USC.
I think in general, this is probably number 3 frat life that we've been to compared to Bama and FSU. Yeah.
Bar life, heavy man, 9-1.
9.2.
8.8.
Logistically, this bar life is great. They got a downtown, which bumps Simon's. The Range is downtown. Great venues. White Buffalo. And then you got a Midtown. It's unreal.
Dude, they've got so many slots. Like,
fucked on, dude.
And it's fucked that it was bumping, like, lines out the door at multiple places during the day on Saturday.
Damn.
Friday night, people just coming back, bumping still, rocking. Downtown. Lines out the door at every place we saw, and it's all so close together that it just makes it so easy to go anywhere you want.
No.
All right, overall score.
UF with the number 3 spot behind Bama and Florida State. Hard nine.
Little rookie score there.
Rookie score, I don't give a fuck. This is a great number. They deserved it. I love UF, I love Gainesville, and I love the Gators.
Also, boys, for the next 4 weeks, we're gonna be doing a podcast-based video. For the next 4 Thursdays in a row, we're gonna be continuing to put out content Wednesday, Thursday, until the end of the year. We're not talking, we're not taking a break. We're gonna be putting 4 videos, 4 episodes,
recapping the entire trip. So that's behind the scenes. That's stories you guys have never heard about.
I see you guys comment down below, like ask us questions if you want us to answer that in these podcasts.
Yeah, thank you very much to BetOnline and Happy Dad for making this happen.
Unbelievable.
Love them.
None of this would happen without them. We're fucking stoked to get on tour again. West Coast.
West Coast.
Lots of schools. Basketball, not football. Darties.
Nevada.
Pool parties. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe. I love you guys. We're headed back to Canada, America. You've been phenomenal.
Fucking go, baby.
I'm coming.
Really?
For you.
It's a pun. It's like a joke.
A night buzzing across America.
Move on that new shit. Niggas like, how come? Niggas want my old shit.